going to show you three more yoga poses that start with the letter S, T, and U. And for a change, I thought maybe we can include some material into our video. So I look around and I found some pipe cleaners. And I have a whole package here. And I thought, how can we use them? So the best way that I can think of is to mold these pipe cleaners into S, T, and U, the three letters that we are doing today, or into the shape of letter S, T, and U. So I have so many pipe cleaners here and so many different colors. I have pink, I have green, red, two red actually, golden, blue, and then two silver colors. So I'm going to mold these pipe cleaners into letter S, T, and U. So let's start with the S, and I'm gonna pick one color, maybe red. So let's pick red and try molding it into letter S. Ready? I am molding it into letter S, but if you guys have some pipe cleaners at home, you guys can mold it into any shape, or maybe even animal, insects, flowers. They're great for molding and they bend so easily. And they're great for sensory as well. Like it feels so good touching them. So here's our letter S. And now I'm going to pick another color. Maybe blue. So I'm gonna try to mold it into letter T, but I think I need two for that. So how about we use silver, that are two here. Ready? So for T, all I have to do is just combine these two pipe cleaners together. And here's our letter T. That's quite big, right? That's our letter T, if you guys can see it. And now for you. We can pick another color. Can you guys help me? Which one? Green, red, blue, gold, or pink? Green? Okay. So, and let's try molding it into letter U. And here's our letter U. Here we go. So we have our three letters. And now I'm going to do yoga poses that start with the letter S, T, and U. So for S, we are going to do the snake pose. And for snake pose, we are going to lie down on our bellies. And we're going to say hiss like a snake. Ready? You guys know that snake in Ojibwe is called Gnebek. Gnebek. So we're going to lie down on our bellies like this. And we're going to lift our upper body up. And we're going to say hiss. Ready? Now for the T. And for letter T, we have the turtle pose. So for turtle pose, we are going to come on our knees. Sit down on your heels like this, and your forehead, bring it to the mat, and your arms beside your body, and relax your body for a few seconds. Do you guys know that turtle in Ojibwe is called Michigan? Michigan. And our last pose, that start with the letter U, we are going to do the unicorn pose. Ready? Ready to do the unicorn pose? So for unicorn pose, we are going to come on our knees and our palms like this. And we're going to use our one hand as unicorn's horn. Ready? Stay there for a few seconds. Alright, that's it for today. I hope you guys like these poses and you guys can explore those pipe cleaners the way you want and just have fun, play with them. Bye!